What's up guys, I'm Zahir and welcome back to a new gameplay on GTA 6 Infinity Soper and the i5 470. Today I'm gonna be testing Evil Dead the game at 1080p using Epic High, Medium and Low quality settings. Timestamps gonna be in the description or on the YouTube progress bar. The performance is fine on this system, but sadly the weak CPU will be causing some FPS drops, especially when using the medium or low quality settings. That's why, if you have a weak CPU like this one, I recommend playing using the high quality settings and locking the FPS to 60. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more gameplays on this system, and take care.
There's no stopping me now. I think I can make this work. Come to Papa. This is gonna get messy. Let's do this with the lights on. Folks, you're gonna wanna take a look at this. I made light. Let's see you primitives do that. This isn't just light, it's illumination. Conjured by the come on.
this with the lights on.
Heads up. Look at this.